really believe that performing together as brother and sister gives us a real edge.
We have a sibling sixth sense, for sure.
I just feel cry, like the emotion of like thinking back to, you know, when we gave it our all and we got eliminated.
Sarah and Hero!
We felt like really ashamed, like, oh, we failed.
It was terrible for us. But when we found out Simon Cowell had picked us for the Fantasy League, we were just so honored.
I've got a couple of thoughts I want to share with you, actually.
Simon's been very involved.
In the middle, I think we should put a heartbeat on that.
Having Simon on our team, we feel like we might have the edge that we need.
You almost make everything look so easy because you've done this for so long. You know, you've got to make Billy and Emily now people. Show the audience how difficult this is.
We're doing tricks that haven't been done before.
We are scared and maybe we have pushed it too far because the danger is going to be so high.
However, we are willing to do whatever it takes to win this competition. We've come close to winning in the past, so this is our real chance for redemption.
Now you're going to see mentoring.
Here we go, guys, clearing stage.
They better be good. You've coached them.
Honestly feel this is what the show is all about.
Simon's very lucky to have you in his squad. I gotta say that. This is one of the most dangerous, exciting, standout acts we've ever had in Got Talent history.
Thank you. Thank you.
Can I just say, this was spectacular. It really, really was. You really like this act, don't you?
Like them? I love them.
But you know what? guess who has the golden buzzer tonight?
No, you can't.
I guess that helps the Mel B dream team.
Oh my God! You're now part of my team. You're part of my team now.
Why is she out there?
Billy and Emily England! Mel B has given you the golden buzzer and taken you from Simon's Dream Team. They're going right to the finals, y'all.
Whose team is it?
Mel B. Emily, how does this make you feel?
I feel really excited. I feel amazing.
Honestly, when Simon called me, the 11-year-old Emily was a little bit upset. I really wanted to be part of Mel B's team.
Oh! It's all revealed!
Oh, that's show business.
Take that!
I actually feel like I've just been dumped.
Give it up one more time! Careful, careful.
I'm so happy.
Why would you do that to
me? Because I can.
What about rubbing salt in the wounds?
Whose team are they?
I got dumped in front of everyone.
And they weren't even unhappy.
Liz from Ohio said, tell Heidi to get a pair of glasses so she doesn't have to cup her hands around her eyes to see. Heidi, do those hand binoculars actually work?
Well, my hand binoculars, they're just to cut out the light. So sometimes if they're up in the air and I can't see them well, I cut the light like this. I do have glasses, but I'm too vain to
this.
Wear them. I have glasses. Yeah.
Can you see now?
No, it's all good. It's all nice and fuzzy. No, this
you
is
know, you might want to wear them when you're judging. That's for real.
See, I wear.
See, I don't know if I look so good in glasses. Anyway.